Hello and welcome to Excel Nana. In this video, I will show you how to create this chart. As I found the question from a Facebook group asking about, please instruct me to have the same chart like this. So this chart show about the target line, forecast line, and the actual amount. So I will create the new chart like this. Starting by prepare the data like this table. We have the month, target values, forecast and amount. Okay, we will start creating the chart. I select all data and go to the ribbon insert. Line chart with marker. Here. At the title, we can link to the title of the table by click at the title, go to the formula bar, insert the equal sign, and then click at the title of the table. Okay, I press Ctrl P to be bold, and then okay, I will move the legend to the top, and I would like to move it here, make it smaller. And for this one, I will swap the color for this one, the actual. Actually, I will change to orange. So go to the line color, change color to orange. Go to marker, change the fill of the marker to be the also orange. And the border of the marker no need, then no line. Then here is a forecast. Forecast line, no need marker, change to none, and line, change to the gray color. Maybe this one. Okay, and that's tight. Maybe change like this. Okay, next add the data label for each line. Right click, select add data label. Move to the above. And I also change the color of the line, of the label. And next is the forecast line. Also add data label. Move below. And check, okay, this color. The last one is the actual. Add data label, move down below. Okay, we'll reduce the font size and change the color. Okay. Okay, mostly finished. Then just some decoration. I would like to show the bigger one. And no need horizontal grid line, but we will show the vertical grid line. So click here at the chart, add data element, show the grid line, the primary major vertical like this. Okay, and we don't want the exit line horizontal. I set line, so then I change to no line. This one may be no need because we already show the data label here. We can remove or change the label to be none. Okay, that's all for this video, how to make this chart. Okay, thank you for watching.